folks. Now, we had some questions about the little video we put out about suspending the glass. It's a little magic trick. It's a lot of fun to try at home. And some people had some questions about it. And so I wanted to talk a little bit about it. Now, I used plastic playing cards the last time because plastic playing cards will last longer. These paper cards, once they get wet, they'll start folding up on you right away. So they only last once or twice with these kind of playing cards. But the card's not, it's not magnetic or anything. It's just a playing card. And the glass, the glass is not magnetic. See? Doesn't draw the magnet at all. But the water, this is Pop Haydn's magnetized water. This water is actually, that's highly magnetized water. So you can see it'll actually, it'll draw that magnet to it. Now what we're gonna do, I'm gonna fill this up with the magnetized water. Oops. And you wanna get it pretty full. And you take the playing card and you lay it down like so on top. And now we just we take that magnet and set it down on the top like so. Get it square over the water, and then it should. Oh, look at that! Lift right up. And it suspends the whole thing. And it's like I said, folks, you don't have to use magnetized water. It's not a trick card either. It's not like like I said, it's just a playing card. But it gets wet, you can't use it. You can't use it after once or twice anyway. But the water is good, and it's good for you too. But if you don't have Pop Haydn's magnetized water or some other form of magnetized water, you can just leave the magnet on the card. Some people said that 24 hours wasn't quite enough. They had to leave it in place for longer than that. Maybe been the strength of the magnet. This is a very powerful magnet. But anyway, try it with a powerful magnet. Leave that there on top for 24 hours. That should magnetize the water sufficiently to allow it to pick up.